Hello everyone, I'm Anya Bean, student of class 5. I like to read books, especially children's classics. Of late, I have gone through a book, Matilda by Ronald Dahl. It was published in 1988 by Jonathan Cape in London with illustrations by Quentin Blake. He also wrote Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, James and the Giant Peach, and The Twist. This novel is about a young girl called Matilda who has a very intellectual mind. She is definitely not like any other members of her family. Her father is a car salesman, mother is a full-time bingo player, and her brother is destined to take over his dad's crummy business in the future. In this novel, Matilda loves to read books, and at the age of 4, she read all the children's stories in the library. She's a brilliant girl, but her parents never encourage her. They think that she's not at all good and she should watch TV more than reading books. At school, Miss Honey, Matilda's teacher, finds that she has some extraordinary talents. But things don't become easier for Matilda there. Day by day, Matilda's life becomes harder in the school because of the headmistress, Miss Trunchbull, who tells she's a nasty little worm. Reading this book, we can understand that how Matilda and Miss Honey get rid of Miss Trunchbull. Ronald Dahl, the author of this book, successfully takes his readers into the world of one little girl enduring cruelty, loneliness, and an overwhelming power to teach lessons to the adults in her life. This story is heart-touching, a surprising mix of humor and mystery. Through Matilda, Ronald Dahl conveys a strong message to the children that you can do it. Also, message to the adults that treat your children nicely as they are not as helpless as you may imagine. Thank you.